Hi, boys and girls. Welcome to day two of Concrete and Cranes Vacation Bible School. I'm Miss Julie, and I'm so excited to join you today. Our verse for this week is, I know that God started a good work in me, and He will complete it, Philippians 1:6. Yesterday, you learned about Matthew, who was a tax collector, and most people didn't like tax collectors, but Jesus chose Matthew, and He loved him, just like He chose to love you and me. Today we're going to talk about forgiveness. Did you know that Jesus loves us no matter what we do? Let's look in our Bible and hear our story about Paul and how he forgave him. Our Bible story today is found in Acts 26, verses 1 through 20. Paul listened and obeyed. One day, Paul was traveling to a city named Damascus. He was going there because he didn't like the people who loved Jesus. Paul wanted to hurt them and put them in jail. But honestly, something amazing happened. Close your eyes and listen to this part. Paul saw a light even brighter than the sun. It was so bright it hurt his eyes, and Paul could not see. He fell to the ground. Paul heard a voice and asked why he was hurting people. This scared Paul because he couldn't see anyone talking. Paul asked who the voice was. The voice answered, I am Jesus. Jesus told Paul to go tell the people that God loved them. Now you can open your eyes. When Paul could see again, Paul obeyed Jesus, changed the way he lived, and didn't hurt people anymore. He told people about what happened to him and that God loves them no matter what they had done. God rules and He created everything. He created Paul, He created you and me. He is in charge of everything. Now Paul sinned in this story. He wanted to hurt people that love God. Sin is anything we say, think, or do that disobeys God. We're going to pretend that this glass of water is you and this bottle is your sin. If you tell a lie, that's a sin. What's happening? If you say that something belongs to you and it doesn't, then that's a sin. What about if you hit your brother or your sister? Does that disobey God? It does. That's a sin. Sin is not good. Look what it did to our water. It makes you feel icky and bad. God does not like sin. But you know what? God loves us no matter what bad things we've done. He even loved Paul no matter what bad things he had done. God sent Jesus to rescue us from our sins. We can never earn it on our own. This glass is what Jesus does for our sins. Watch and see. Jesus died on the cross and rose again. When we love and trust Him and ask Him to forgive us, He takes our sins away and washes us clean again. He gave His life for us so we could be welcomed into God's family forever. This is the best gift ever. Let's pray. Bow your heads and close your eyes. Dear God, thank you for the boys and girls that are watching me today. Thank you for forgiving us and loving us no matter what. Help us to obey you and not to sin. In your name we pray, amen. I'm so glad you joined us today. Now, make sure to do your devotion in your activity book and watch the craft video next. Can't wait to see what you will make today. Thanks for joining me and have a great day.